I grew up in suburban Chicago, and a lot of my winter memories are in freezing cold snow and crazy wind. Here in LA is quite different. But really, that's kind of where my love for Christmas music started. I was in a chamber group, a choir, like an elite choir.
So many things make sense.
Anyway, but Mr. Walter, I'm sure he's smiling ear to ear wherever he is now. He was quite strict, and I learned to respect that. And when we got into school right at the beginning of the year, you know, end of August, beginning of September, we rehearsed Christmas music all the way up to our first shows in December. And we were good, we were really good. But that's because we practiced so much. And about the same time, you know, I was discovering myself and who I am and who I want to be and all these things and learning this Christmas music. And at these performances, they were quite intimate. We'd play at country clubs and different, you know, museums and different, you know, interesting places around Chicago. And, you know, it'd be anywhere from 10 to 20 of us singing to a small group of people, real close. And I got to see how the music affected people. People tearing up right in front of me, experiencing this. It changed me. It changed who I was. I was like, I love Christmas music. I love this. It's like my faith and my love for music intersected. And I was like, wow, this is such a wonderful place to be. And that's kind of where my passion started. Anyway, just a little bit of the story there. So I've got this next one for you.
My heart is here.